There's another film in theaters I thought you should know about. It's called I Can Only Imagine, starring Dennis Quaid. It's a story about how God can make the impossible possible.
Such a raw, real story of the abusive father and a son who, you know, he made him feel bad about himself every day of his life, well into his teens, verbally and verbally, physically, and emotionally, his father did. And in the end, it turns out to be a story of redemption for maybe both their parts, really, and really a story of hope. And it's just such a beautiful story.
What drew me to playing Shannon in this film is she's very opposite of me. I'm tend to be a very doubtful person, and she just, what struck me with her, she's very positive and a very consistent person. She has that deep inner joy, and it's fun because at the beginning of the film you get to see that a lot in young Shannon. So it was fun to carry that over into a character that's very opposite of what I was going through at the time.
When we first started working on the project, the first thing that John asked Bart is, what does this song deliver? Why is it so popular? It's a very simple piece of music, but what is it that really resonates with people? And he said, unquestioning, it's a rush of hope. When you need it the worst, it's a rush of hope. And so we knew that that was our destination. So John and Brent McCorkle, the writers, crafted a script that really highlighted the hope in Bart's life and where that came from, and his faith and his relationship with God, and the redemption of seeing his dad's life redeemed right there at the end. It really made an amazing story. And it is a rush of hope that we hope the audience really connects with.
I think as Christians, you know, we forget sometimes the word gospel means good news. And the good news of this story is that your life can change, that your relationships can reconcile, that you don't have to be, you know, if you look in the mirror and you hate the person that you see, you don't have to stay that way, that God can transform your life and transform any situation. And sometimes even those late turnarounds, like Arthur, Bart's dad, can inspire a song that brings hope to millions of people.
You know, I've never told anybody my story.
What are you running from?
My dad.
Then write about it. Let that pain become your inspiration.
My dad was a monster, and I saw God transform him.
You have a gift, real gift.
I didn't think that God could do that.